Salutare, prieteni, și bun venit la un nou episod de Mafia 2. Am rămas de trecut aici în parc. Trebuia să mergem cu Joe și cu habar n-am cine. Ba da, am habar, dar nu știu cum îl cheamă. Henry, parcă. Și nu știu unde. Deci am uitat unde. Dar avem un checkpoint pus și ne
So
ducem
who's this
așa.
guy we're gonna see, Henry?
His name's Bruno. He's one of the only guys in town who could do a loan this big.
What if he doesn't give it to us, then what?
Then the deal's off. But don't worry, I know this guy. He'll give us the money.
There ain't nobody else we can get this kind of money from?
There's three of the guys I know of. But if you want to ask Carlo if
Yeah, no thanks.
Who's the third guy?
He ain't in business no more.
What the?
Somebody blew up a room full of his guys and shot him point blank in the face with a Tommy gun.
Ce dracu a fost aia acolo?
Man, we said we wasn't gonna talk
Cine am
about
lovit așa tare?
So, Henry, what is this guy, rich or something?
I think he gets his money from some of the bosses from my town.
Oricum, habar n-am ce are mafia.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, which is why we can't stiff
Văd
the guy.
Că face niște prank-uri la drum. Și nu știu de ce, la început nu aveam, acum am început să am habar, n-am de ce, nu știu ce s-a întâmplat, ce s-a schimbat. Dar, na, asta e, suportăm cât mai are. Jucăm jocul, parcă nu mai are sfârșit odată, vreau să-l termin cât mai repede, dar nu mai pot. Hai mă, dă-te de acolo, așa. Nu vrei să te dai din calea mea? Pe ce, asta-i treaba. Viraj, uite așa frumos.
Ok, this is it, stop here.
Gata, gata, m-am oprit. Și acum? Tu? Nu tu. Bă, pe aici nimica.
Oh, don't mind me.
Totuși, uite pe aici. Aha. Am descoperit.
Hi fellas, we're here to see Bruno.
Și bineînțeles că întotdeauna am uitat să pornesc timerul. De data asta l-am pornit mai repede. N-am mai stat 7 minute până am pornit timerul, e bine. Cine ce să știu?
Hai, Bruno.
Hello, Henry. So, to what do I owe the pleasure of your company today?
I need 35 grand in $20 bills.
Oh, that's a lot of money, Henry. A lot of money. Tell me, why should I give that much to a small-time guy like you, huh? Convince me.
I got a sure thing. You'll have 45 by the end of the week.
What kind of sure thing?
Sorry, Bruno. That's a trade secret.
Then 45 is not enough. I'd be more comfortable with 65.
It's a bit steep, even for you. 50 is all I can do.
Henry, Henry, I have no guarantee I'll get my money back. And you have nowhere else to go. So, how about 60? Don't think of it as interest. It's more like my cut of the profits.
55, final offer. Anything more than that, it's not worth my time.
Deal. I'll give you $35,000 today, and you'll give me $55,000 by Friday. If you don't pay it back by then, the debt goes up by $10,000 every week.
You'll get it by Friday.
Huh. Okay. Isaac, prepare $35,000 in $20 bills. Now, you know I trust you, Henry, but if you screw me, remember these wise words from the Bible. And my wrath shall wax hot, and I will kill you with the sword, and your wives shall be widows, and your children fatherless.
Exodus, chapter 22, verse 24.
I'm impressed. You don't seem like the church-going type. But just remember, the money isn't mine. So even if you get rid of me, that doesn't get rid of your debt. So no funny business, okay, boys?
Sure, Bruno.
Thank you, Isaac. You want to count it, Henry?
I'll take your word for it, and I'll bring it back on Friday along with your cut.
I hope so. Good luck, boys.
Ok. Bișnițari, măi, bișnițari. Hai să mergem. Drive to the Sea Gift Warehouse. Right away. Chiar acum, șeful? Hai, urcați astăzi că vreau să plec.
Nice job.
Huh.
Of course. I told you give us the dough, didn't I?
How come you know the Bible so good, Henry? You read it or something?
Bruno always uses the same quote. I go to church on Sunday, so I asked the priest one time.
You go to church?
Yeah, and I can understand why you don't. They use big words, there's no hookers, and the food's lousy.
Yeah, that pretty much sums it up.
Jeez, I ain't been there since 45.
What? That time your mother made you go to confession?
Yeah, that time she smacked me for checking out some chick's coolie. God rest her soul.
How about you, Joe? How long's it been?
Easter.
Ah, that ain't too bad.
1941.
I take that back then. You're going straight to hell.
What, you just figuring that out now?
Don't worry. I'll save seats for the both of you. You know, I heard about a loan shark named Bruno once. Must be the same guy.
Yeah? What'd you hear?
Well, you know Mickey the Crab, right?
What, the guy who cleans the bathrooms at Carlos' joint?
Yeah, the guy who's only got a finger and a thumb on his left hand. Guess how that happened? I heard he owed a lot of money to some yid from Southport. Get my drift?
Oh, right. I get the picture.
Haha, don't worry, though. Crab's a moron. Not like that's gonna happen to us.
Bă, uite-l, mă. Eram și eu distras de conversație. Ziceau de degete tăiate, dacă nu mă înșel. Și... zicea Joe, hai, nu-ți fă griji, că oricum nouă nu ni se poate întâmpla așa ceva. Și parcă prevăd că se întâmplă așa ceva. Asta e partea faină pentru mine. Că Joe niciodată nu știe, dar zice și de fapt se întâmplă opusul. Probabil o să-l vedem fără un deget pe Joe de acum. Sau pe Henry, cine știe. Pe noi în niciun caz. Așa, trebuie să intrăm aici.
All right, we're almost there. Drive through the gate and into the yard. Now just follow me.
Ok. Deci I'll follow Chinese guy, acum I'll follow you. Cum vine asta?
Hey, we got some business with your boss.
Greetings, Mr. Tomasino.
Băi, ce bine mi-ar fi stat cu paltonul ăla lung pe mine, dar uite mă că nu. Ce să faci? Așa. Uite ușa care ne așteaptă. Ehe. Totuși n-am înțeles foarte mare lucru din misiune. Ce și un, ce avem de făcut. Dar e ok. Ne descurcăm noi cu ce avem.
Welcome, Henry.
Hello, Mr. Wang.
Let us get straight to business. Is your suitcase heavy enough?
See for yourself.
Yo, Da, this is 10磅重的20元美金钞票，一共35,000块.
All right, take it away, and bring the goods. You're a good man, Henry. Here is your merchandise. Each bag contains 1 kilo. Each kilo weighs a little more than 2 pounds. Which one do you want to test?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we're good.
I'm glad. Next time, we can give you twice the amount.
It was a pleasure doing business with you, Mr. Wang.
The pleasure was all mine.
Și acum ce se întâmplă?
Knock it off. See how easy that was? Let's get back in the car.
The hard part's over. Now we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Where are we headed?
Hunters. I got it all lined up.
Hello, gentlemen.
Fucking
setup. I think you have something for us. Drop the suitcases.
Hmm. Nice shoes.
Wait a minute. These guys ain't cops.
Kill the bastard!
Shoot, Vito!
Vito, watch our back.
Going in.
Here comes more of them.
Hold on. I got them. Bing.
Nice. But there's still too many of them. Come on.
Stay away from these windows, fellas.
Damn it, Vito,
no sense staying
down.
Up here. Let's get down there.
Vito, kick the door in.
Perfect.
He's packing.
Hey, I got something for you.
Back me up, Vito.
Come on, asshole. Back.
Okay. Ai, mă, de unde a venit și ăsta de mi-a tras acum?
Stay sharp, Vito. Is that the fucking best?
Sau voi ați tras în mine ca deștepții?
Come on, let's go. Chop, chop.
Come on, fuck you. Yeah, bring it on.
Hai, mă, ieși afară.
I'll cover you, move it.
Nu vrea.
Come on, cover me. Fucking head off.
Shit, you all right?
Oh, fucking boy.
Damn it.
You're fucking dead.
Good shit. Gata, le mor. Încă unul. Dar unde?
Going in.
Hai, frate. Iară numărul ăștia.
I am right here, scumbag. Oh, shit, asshole. Come on, douchebag. Oh shit, there he is.
I want one.
The zone is clear, huh? Ah, come on, Alti.
Stay sharp, Vito.
Yeah.
Come on, let's go. Chop, chop.
Nice one. Help me out here, fellas.
Way to go,
perfect.
Vito.
Perfect. O, oh, mă, dă-te, mișcă-te aici.
Fuck you.
Unde e ăla? Na, ce ziceai de mine, mă, ești tare? Mersi de armă, ce să zic.
Holy shit.
Perfect. Și acum să ne luăm și noi arme de pe jos, practic. Așa. Încă unul. Bun, și acum trebuie să plecăm, așa e sau? Hai să luăm mașina, ce să facem? Ok. Ce-i cu... What? Ok.
What are you trying to kill us?
Da. Asta.
Shit. That was fucking close.
Bine că ai zis tu, mă.
Not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck. Loser. This one's mine. It is. Shut. You okay? We'll get him. All right, beat him. Go, go, go.
Bring it on,
not the best. Shit, you all right? Take a lot more than that.
Da bine, bă, că mai vine și poliția, tot după mine, după aia Narda, numai după mine. Băi, frate, bă. Eu nu înțeleg poliția din jocul ăsta, adică înțeleg, te atacă pe tine, dar să-i atace, mă, și pe ceilalți, că na. Așa e războiul. Hai să vedem cu ce-a mai rămas.
What the fuck was that, Henry?
No idea. Somebody else must have known about the deal. Those definitely weren't real cops.
Maybe it was the chinks trying to fuck us.
I doubt it. Look, I'll figure it out. But first, we gotta unload this stuff. Vito, take us to the old warehouse in Hunters.
All right. Hope this deal goes better than the last one.
It will. Not like it can go any worse, right?
So who are we selling the stuff to?
A bunch of different guys.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What do you mean a bunch of different guys?
A bunch of different guys. What did all that shooting back there make you deaf?
I thought you said we were just moving this garbage from one place to another.
Yeah, well, you make a lot more money if you sell it in smaller amounts.
Would have been really nice to know before I agreed to go in on this.
If I did, from the way you were talking back in the park, you probably wouldn't have.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, the best you could hope for right now is to spend the next 30 years of your life breaking your ass for Eddie and Carlo. Before you either get bumped off or end up back in the game. The only time you're ever gonna see cash like this is if you stick your neck out. Besides, I ever steer you wrong?
Well, there was the OPA job. And that time we almost got killed when we whacked that fat fucking Sand Island.
All right, enough. None of that matters after today. Let's just get the Hunters. And don't worry, we're never gonna have to see these scumbags again after today.
Unless this turns into a regular thing for us.
Well, all right, let's just concentrate on getting through this one before we go making plans like that, all right?
Hey, I'm just saying.
Vito's right. Let's just get through the rest of the day. After that, smooth sailing, fellas.
Okay. Uite, lumea și pe ăla nu se asigură, mă, când vine un om. Bine, trebuie să uite după colț, că vine nebunul, dar na. Uite-l și pe ăsta. Mă mir că nu m-a luat poliția acum.
Here we are. Let me do the talking. These are tough guys, so no wise ass comments. All right, Joe?
Da, da, da.
Hey guys, how you doing?
Hey man. Come on in.
Shit. It's smoke. Fuck. We did it. We hit the jackpot.
Hey, 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 take it easy. We're not done yet.
Lighten up, will you, Henry? What's the matter? All of a sudden, money don't make you happy?
After we pay back Bruno and you get your cut, then you could be happy.
All right, all right.
Oamenii produc bani, ce să mai... Bă, dar am făcut bănuți. Aaa, iară poliție. Mhm. Interesant. Și o să mă ține la cutscene-ul ăsta foarte mult acum, nu? Sau nu? Asta a fost și cu cutscene-ul. Și asta a fost și cu acest episod. Nu uitați, dați un like, nu uitați să vă abonați. Iar noi ne revedem în capitolul 13. Băi, am făcut un capitol într-un episod, nu-mi vine să cred. Da, lume, hai că ne vedem data viitoare.